Hello. As we head into the year ahead of us, 2018, I was thinking it's quite useful and really helpful to do a little practice around what we're bringing from the previous year into this year. So let's do a short practice around that. So do close your eyes if that feels comfortable. Just finding where your body makes contact with the surface beneath you, helping you to ground yourself in the present moment. Whether you're sitting, standing, lying, just taking this time, these few minutes, to be with your experiences as they are, right here, right now, in this moment. So that when you're ready, just bringing to mind the good things that happened in 2017 that you're carrying forward into 2018, into this fresh new year. It may be something to do with relationships or your work, or maybe your health, your well-being. Remembering what Jon Kabat-Zinn says, that if you're breathing, there's more right with you than wrong with you. So, just becoming aware of how that feels in your body to recall or bring to mind the good things, the qualities, the experiences of 2017, and how we have the capacity to bring that into 2018. Perhaps focusing more on the good things in our life. All the while feeling into your breath, into the contact of your feet on the floor, maybe your bottom on the chair. Feeling the experiences in your body, heart, and mind. Being with things as they truly are in this moment. Knowing that we're not casting back and living in the past, we're being mindful of our memories in the present moment, feeling the good. Sensing any changing experiences in your body, maybe some warmth or sensations around your heart center, and being aware of your thoughts and how they make you feel. Savoring this moment as it is right now. Thank you.